Here's a quick demo of my John Skeet quote application, which I wrote a long, long time ago. Just recording it so that I have a record of it before my site disappears. As you can see, it's simple. It's got a title, it's got the quote there with a bit of CSS making that little bar on the side, and you just keep clicking the next button like this. And each time you do, it changes the background and the quote. And one other thing is there's a link that'll take you to John Skeet's Stack Overflow page.